My younger brother is 18, and I'm very jealous of this dude because he's like 4 inches taller than me. He's got like a beard, you know, like muscles. Like, he looks like me, but a man. Like, he looks like he could build a house, and I look like I could decorate it. That is the difference. And I blame my mom for the whole thing. I'm like, dude, what did you put in his baby bottle? Protein and Tom Selleck's tears? Why does he look like this? And mom, you had me when you were way younger. So wasn't your breast milk like more nutritious and fresher? Or was breast milk like wine? This last part, you have to be with me, gentlemen. You ever like be having like sexual relations with, like, with a girl, and then like the second you come, like, everything's horrible? Like, do you know what I mean? That's what happened. I was just like, yeah, and then I came and I was like, oh shit! I'm a Christian.
Having sex can unblock a stuffy nose. Baby! Baby, hey, listen, I know you're sick, but you don't need Vicks, you just need my dicks. Oh yeah, give me that Benadryl, you don't need it because you just need me to Benadryl you. You wanna break up? Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Fuck, you dress super well, dude. You look like if IBM was a person.
What
are you doing for a living?
I'm healthcare.
Healthcare? Are you like a doctor?
No, I'm an administrator.
You're a administrator. All you can do is sort of what I just said. The business side of healthcare, so you just fuck us?
Girlfriend.
Do you mean the IBM factor? shit every time. Fucking Tin is like, oh, take me to Acapulco, take me to Acapulco. A six is just like, take me outside.
The middle finger originated in ancient Greece as a symbol for A-okay. Dude, so next time you're in a fight, don't do that, or you might get, oh, yes, please. Quick, what is the color of the collar my puppy's wearing? Oh, you can't, can you? My puppy's more than just cute, okay? She's an intelligent, smart, strong, independent woman, 2020, and you will treat her as... Sex burns 360 calories per hour. Who in the hell is doing that for an hour? What am I, a Viking? Dude, do you know how many calories I burn when I have sex? Four. Semen contains zinc and calcium, both of which are proven to prevent tooth decay. Fucking yes! Dude, see? When we want head, we're not being selfish. We're being dentists.
I'm the worst speller in the world. One time I spelled February with a W. But what do they say? A whole lot's missing. What do they say? A whole lot's about spelling. They go, hey, just sound it out. All you gotta do is just sound it out. Here's the problem, everyone. You have to know how to sound it out. Example, res, ter, runt. Res, ter, runt. But that's not how you spell it! To sound it out properly, you have to sound like a French person.
Having sex only three times a week has proven to make you look 5 to 7 years younger. Oh.
What time to clothe yourself? Athletic clothes? Just like yoga pants too? Rhinoceros, I'm like, yo, I'm going to the zoo for that shit.
Jesus Christ, you're just very professional. What do you do? You do what? You're a mathematician? Jesus Christ, you got a mathematician voice too?
I know this, what this check is going to equal before I even fucking order. $72.50.
This is why I get in fights a lot.
Giving birth is the second most painful thing a human being can experience. The first is being burned alive. What the fuck? Women, thank you so much for giving birth. Dude, burned alive. Dude, I borderline cry when I stub my toe on an IKEA desk. And you guys are out here willy-nilly having baby gremlins tear through your vulva? Do I know how vaginas work? No.
Dude, it's 2020. It's 2020. How come every word is just not spelled phonetically? Sidebar, everyone, how come phonetically is not spelled phonetically?
Some of you laughing, some of you don't know how to spell phonetic.
During mating season, lions have sex for 20 to 40 times a day for multiple days. The fuck? Dude, I have sex one time and I forget I like girls for a week.
Larissa? Oh shit. Larissa? You sound like a fucking Harry Potter potion. What's your last name? You don't know your last name? Oh, you don't know? Oh, no, you're adorable. Oh, you have to share it. I'm sorry, you have to share it. Is it fucking bonkers? Is it like Hitler or some weird shit?
Hi, Larissa Hitler. I just...
What is it?
Thomason?
That's a... Who gives a fuck?
Thomason? I thought it was going to be some weird, like, Larissa Hamilton.
Robert Downey Jr. was once arrested after he was caught driving naked in his Porsche with cocaine, heroin, and a 357 Magnum. Robert, fuck, dude. Can you imagine being the cop pulling him over, just like, sir, do you know why we pulled you over? And Robert's like, yeah, I'm naked. I have cocaine and heroin all over my penis and a gun in my ass.
You're no booty?
Ew.
Boom! Man, bro, that's the problem. Beat that ass, bro. Eat that shit with a spork, motherfucker. Who cares? Bro, goddamn ice skates, you got more leverage, bro.
No, that's in my butt. How are you messing this up? You have a 50-50 shot, bro. You have the IQ of Chex Mix. You couldn't find a woman's G-spot if she gave you a map and a flashlight.
Heidi, do you have the two of diamonds?
No, I don't.
Ah, fuck! Oh, hold on.
You don't have the two of diamonds
right
now.
No, I don't. I don't.
Why are you yelling at me?
Maybe I can fix this.
Oh, my jacket. Told you! Hakuna Matata. It's a wonderful phrase. Fuck you! Oh, that deep ass voice! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Yeah!
Was that you? Jesus! Oh my god, dude! You don't have to even fuck a girl. You just go by her vagina.
Yeah!
Oh my god, sing Freebird! If it's a long song, come on, guys!
Isaac Newton died a virgin. Huh? How are you gonna discover gravity and not vagina? Dude, just go into the bar, sir. Just, hello, tis I, Sir Isaac Newton. And the girls are like, ew, why does your hair look like that? And he's like, excuse me, I'll discover gravity. And she's like, oh my god, I love planets.
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching.
I booked this thing, I got to go to Australia. For this TV stand-up thing.
Sit down! Engaged 2 months, oh shit, how did you do it? Did you do it cute, like a hot air balloon or some shit?
No, it's COVID.
Oh, you need some COVID shit?
You just went in a room with a hazmat suit.
You know what I'm doing. I'm getting on my knees, but I can't.
You live alone in quarantine. You just get weird. All my friends are like, you gotta better yourself.
Dude, the only thing I got better at was jerking off. I'm sorry.
I'm a black girl and jerking off, dude. I have done things to my penis I didn't even know was possible, dude. I was like, give me the WD-40.
Nipples because every fetus is female until the Y chromosome kicks in. I got tits! Woo! I got tits! I got tits! Who's trying to get some of this breast milk?
I used to sell a lot of cocaine. I think it's weird when I tell people that I used to sell cocaine because I don't really look like I used to sell cocaine. I look like one of Kevin Spacey's victims.
It was good. You enjoyed it? What the fuck? Random ass dying dolphin laughing. More things good for you though, madam? What'd you end up doing a lot?
Sex.
Huh? Oh, you were working. Okay, I'm sorry. Some fucking idiot keeps telling us sex, so I can't. Maybe you were fucking lying. Maybe he's right. Were you fucking lying?
Yeah.
Hey, were you lying? He knows.
Good job.
You're an autism therapist? How bad do you feel? Sex. Autism therapist. Might mean to sex. I don't know.
37% of the web is porn. All right, but for me it's 100%. Google, you say? Oh no, it's pronounced Pornhub.
You work at a place called At Home, so you don't got that.
Yeah.
place. You're like, you know what? Sit me in the front so I can disturb the whole thing.
According to astronomy, when you wish upon a star, you're actually a few million years late. That star is dead, just like your dreams. Jesus Christ. Who wrote this? My dad? What, is this a fucking fact or a suicide letter? God, I'm sorry.
You rolling? That's how your mom made you. You pop out. James, well, what do you do for a living besides definitely sell drugs? Like, for sure! You're in the Air Force? Alright, fuck me, okay! Making fun of this guy's saving our fucking country! My bad, man. Are you like the fucking Top Gun shit? Or are you like administrative, just right?
I like the planes!
Yo, Mike. What are you doing, man? I got glasses on, so I'm just I like words, not jerking off words. Read book. Are these pineapple scented?
Dude, I always wish I worked at a fine dining place because if I knew how to like fold napkins cool, because then like if I like came on a girl, I would fold the towel cool.
Oh, hey there. Heard you needed to see me, huh? What's that? You're speechless? Oh, and breathless? Hurry, nurse, I think this person's having a stroke!
Fuck yeah, go fighting Paris. What is it? Huh? The Vikings? You don't like this school? You don't like your school? You know that you can choose where to go. I love when people like, fuck my school, go somewhere else. Like, go. You got that tanks? You guys dress up like Vikings?
Semen contains zinc and calcium, both of which are proven to prevent tooth decay. Fucking yes! See, when we want a blowjob, we're not being selfish. We're being dentists. Dude, we care about your gingivitis and coming.
What do you do, man? You play golf for work? Huh? What do you do? What kind of bipolar answer? Quickly, he goes, golf! I mean, fuck, I work auto zone, fuck it. That's great, you usually work in sales? Fuck, what do you sell, your big OnlyFans? What do you do with your life?
I work in finance.
You work in finance? You see how easy that fucking question was? What's up, man, how are you doing? That hair is fucking luxurious, bro. Come in your hand. Yeah, yeah! Shit, it's a weird way to start the show. What's up? Sorry. I'm sorry. You're a student? What are you, student?
School, bro.
University. I know what it is, bro!
Is the safest tranquilizer in the world. It is 10 times more effective than Valium. Fucking yes, dude, I agree completely. You ever like not have money for rent and then you have sex and then you go, dude, do I even need an apartment, bro? Yo, I live in my Ford Focus. And then a girl come up to me and be like, so like, where do you live? And I'll be like, everywhere.
Alright, how happy do you think 7-Eleven is that 9-11 didn't happen in July? Woo! That would've fucked them up. I mean, bro, they could've rebranded, but yo, that's a hard rebrand. Yo, the commercials are way different. Like, hey, come on down to 812. Where the deals are the same, but we're not at ISIS. We need to get rid of ISIS because people are confused.
Being a good person is very hard, but being a bad person is always easier. It's always more efficient walking down the street. Excuse me, what's the time? Go fuck yourself. And you keep walking.
And you get to your destination on time.
I'll give you another example. Have you ever had someone ask you out that you're just not attracted to? They just walk up to you, they're like, oh,
you wanna go out with me?
And you're a good person, so you gotta make up a whole thing. Oh, I would, Quasimodo, but... it's my dog. My dog died, and I have to go take his ashes to Scotland because he was a Scottish Terrier, so he wanted to go home. But your cleft lip is adorable. It's
I'm glad. What the fuck are y'all talking about loud as fuck, bro? What do you do with your life besides doing comedy shows? You run a hedge fund?
Yeah.
Congrats, dude.
Thanks, man.
That's so fucking boring. I love how you said like you were dumb as fuck. Oh, I do Excel. Cool. You love Excel?
The brain naturally craves four things. Food, sex, water, and sleep. Unless you're a dude, and that sex list is totally different. It's sex, it's vagina sex, boobs, it's vagina sex, and set boobs. Hold on, sex. I mean, mom, I'm trying to make a video. I mean, sex. I'm trying to make a video. Sex. Fuck.
So when you're single, you gotta go out. You gotta order drinks. But every place that I go to is way too loud. This is me ordering a drink at a bar. Can I get one shot of vodka? I need one shot of vodka. And the bartender's like, what? And then turns into a game of charades. I'm like, dude, a one shot of vodka. Dude, one. Shot. And then he goes, what kind? And I go, Grey Goose. And he goes, what? And I go, dude, Grey Goose. Dude, one shot, Grey Goose. And he goes, anything else? I go, yeah, I need one Jack and Coke.
COVID, all right. Front row, bro, you was nervous, you got that shit. Be honest. Cool, you guys fucking? Yo, do you wear that when you're fucking? Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, shit.
There's no way your name is Katie, you look like that, and you're like,
oh, missionary!
what a computer is. Why are you so big? A lot of free time. The fuck does that mean?
I jerk all the time, so. Actually, that's my job, computers. I don't have a job. I jerk off in front of computers. I just tell people on computers. I like portable. I got a problem.
The inner skin of a banana peel can be used to help whiten your teeth and help you jerk off. I wouldn't know though. My friend told me. So I. Mom, don't throw those bananas away!
Oh, that's serious though.
Michael!
Huh?
Michael! It was a joke!
Adderall for the first time. If you are familiar with Adderall, you know that I made a mistake. This shit is crazy. Dude, I took it and my confidence went through the roof. I opened my apartment window. I was like, leave the land as you found it. I don't even... I don't even know what that means. Guys, I just kicked my desk chair. I looked at my stuffed animals. I was like, are you not entertained? Like, I was freaking out. And my focus was crazy. My to-do list changed. Like, before Adderall, my to-do list was like, oh, mail a letter, get groceries. After Adderall, I was like, okay, first things first, I gotta build a submarine.
Puppies are cute.
See that?
Since I was a jit, but before Oakland and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help her with shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch. Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit.